Hi, I'm Dan Phillips. I'd like to take some time to introduce our new brand, Perceptive Technologies, which encompasses all of our services and products for predictive and proactive maintenance of rotating equipment. We have an experienced team of technicians, analysts, and engineers across the globe, which deliver a wide variety of services. Those include transient torque monitoring and analysis for fatigue life prediction, vibration monitoring and analysis, infrared thermography, ultrasonics, lubrication analysis, and even motor current signature analysis. But we'd like to take things a step further, and rather than just providing data, rather than just finding failures that already exist within the equipment, we are utilizing our analysts and our engineers to develop algorithms or artificial intelligence, which is embedded into the software, which provides our customers with easy to understand, actionable information. We believe that this will help our customers ultimately become successful in growing or sustaining a proactive maintenance program. As technologies evolve, maintenance practices will evolve also. And behind me is a demonstration of this, where we're utilizing augmented reality to bring real-time machine data to plant personnel through the lens of their smartphones or tablets. This allows you to make data-driven decisions right on the plant floor. With a simple app on your device, you can focus in on a physical mark located on the equipment, and the real-time values from an online monitoring system will be overlaid on the camera view. In this particular model, we're looking at vibration, speed, and temperature. Tools like these can help personnel conduct daily rounds, schedule or notify maintenance, order spare parts, or even visualize the internal components of the equipment that they're monitoring. These parameters are very helpful for determining the condition of rotating equipment by identifying mechanical and electrical faults and degradation. Performing maintenance on the equipment only when the condition warrants it is a much more cost-effective strategy. One of the unique features included on this model are strain gauge telemetry systems, which measure the transient torques being transmitted by the drivetrain. For applications which have impacting, intermittent, or variable loading, the transient torque measurements provide invaluable insight into the stresses that have been accumulated over time. We have successfully used these technologies to identify component fatigue in the very early stages of failure. In each of those cases, other sensor types were unable to detect the problem. The days of sorting through disparate databases, trying to understand complex machine data, and thumbing through lengthy paper manuals are being replaced with technologies like this. With Perceptive Technologies, you can see the future and change it.